fall directly into the sand, they're lying at the bottom of the barbecue pit. These bears have figured out we have the best food in the sand. They will come up there for sometimes, 10, 15 minutes at a time, eating anywhere from 5 to 10 gallons of sand a week. They then take that and redistribute it out into yards. Walking around outside in the forest, it is very rare to see the bear. They would rather avoid you. They usually will hear you coming long before you even know that they are there.
Squirrels on the flick of you that make stop motion.
If you do happen to see one,
yeah, I'm trying to catch them together. It's pretty funny.
Huh?
I'm trying to catch them.
Oh, yeah.
Anything out of
the food.
They do not associate.
I actually just cut it out too.